In this beginner's WordPress tutorial series, we're going to start right from the beginning. You don't need to know anything about building websites to be able to take advantage of this tutorial. I'm Tim from realwebsitehints.com, and it's my mission to help you find the best and easiest ways to build a website. I've broken this WordPress tutorial down into several videos so you can easily mark your progress as you go along, or come back to the sections that you want to review again. And by laying out this tutorial in this way, it helps me to keep this series up to date with the latest information. To start this beginner's WordPress tutorial right, you want to make sure that you're watching this series in a YouTube playlist. You can tell if you're in the playlist because you'll see the other videos right here. If you aren't in the playlist, just click on the eye icon at the top of the screen so you can start watching this video right inside the playlist series. Here are the things that we're going to cover in this series. In the first video, you'll learn some basics about website design. These are really easy to follow guidelines and tricks that I've learned over the years that will help you build a website that looks like it was designed by a professional. Next, you'll learn how to choose a website hosting company. I want to help you find a web host that really fits your needs. As soon as you have chosen the right web host for your situation, I'll show you how to set up web hosting as well as properly configuring WordPress. Finally, I'll introduce you to my favorite WordPress theme that makes designing and building your own pages easy. Choosing the right theme really makes a difference. It's the difference between being able to easily build a website and getting frustrated with the website building process. The theme I'm going to introduce you to is the Divi theme, and it's my favorite WordPress theme because it's easy to use, versatile, and I have a really good feeling about the future of this theme. The developers behind the theme have continued to make massive improvements over the years, and when you get this theme, it kind of feels like having your own development team working in the background, making your website better all the time. If you want to learn more about Divi, you can check out my review by clicking on the eye icon at the top of the screen. After we install the Divi theme and get it set up and configured, you'll learn how to create a very basic web page like this one right here. I'll then introduce you to how you can find pre-designed page templates. You'll learn where you can find free web page templates that you can use on your own website as a starting point and a way to really accelerate the building and designing of your website. Finally, we'll move on to some more advanced page designs, like this mobile app one-page website design, and this band page design, and this bar website homepage. I really want to help you succeed in building your website. I've tested and reviewed all of the services and products I cover in this tutorial series. These are the best tools that I have found to help you easily build a WordPress website with. They're also the same tools that I would recommend to a friend if they asked me what they should use to build their website with. If you get lost, if you have questions while you're going through this series, leave those questions in the comments below each video. I read every comment and I try to get back with an answer as soon as I can. These questions also help me to create better tutorials for you in the future, so don't be afraid to ask if something isn't clear. I also want to hear about what kind of website projects you're working on and what your goals are for your website. The more I know about you, the better types of content that I can create to help you build a website that will fulfill your needs. Let's get started and do this thing. Hit the subscribe button so you can easily come back and find this tutorial series. Then either wait for the next video to start or click on the next video right over here to start making your website. I'm excited and I hope you are too. Let's do this.